What's the best example? What example best demonstrates the process of conduction? Well, conduction is touching. So see, a piece of paper is torn in half. Nah. Warm air rises above a lit candle. Now that'd be convection, where it's hot stuff rises. A metal spoon gets warm when used to stir the hot soup. Well, the spoon's in the soup and it is touching it, so that's going to be the conduction right there. And anytime there's sunlight or lamps or anything, that's going to be radiation.